Democritus' concept of the atom was that it's indivisible. It can never be cut in half. He was convinced the idea of matter was made up of minuscule, irreducible particles. Here I'm drawing a picture of an atom that's stuck together. It can never be separated. It can never be apart. Here's the nucleus and some protons around it. They're all connected. No matter what you do, they will never be separated. That is Democritus' understanding of the atom.